if you wanna know something about me. The blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got rid of it. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Yo.
We're far from ordinary.
Alright, how can I say this? From a place where no one expects us to make it. There was the strong roses and oasis, but when they were big, we were still babies. I'm talking to the new generation, and we wasn't born in the 80s. They say that we don't see many places, cause nobody's left there for ages. Serious love for the people that raised us, even though it got crazy. Poverty stricken, but that never fazed us. Not one of us lazy. And I'll be the first to say money don't change us. Well, it didn't change me. I'll never forget where I came from. That's cause it's the struggle that saved me. On the streets we got brought up, and we'd play on the grass, cause we're trying to be pro footballers. They say there's no kings out here, nobody's got money, every one of us paupers. I beg to differ, cause I see the bigger picture. Every one of us kings, we could live on the street and make it a castle, what they call us. We can keep throwing our orders, in fact bring cameras and record us. We've been fighting for survival, and you're gonna learn what war does. Why did he call it an army? That's cause he's filled with soldiers. A war going on outside in his life.
If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the bit. We're far from ordinary people. If you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Okay, what do they expect? They expect us to fail this test. They think we're broken, we're not blessed. Like we're gonna watch our parents stress. No chance, and more time our parents are broken up anyway. There's no romance, and the car's been sold. And that's cause there's no keeping up with their finance. What did he want us to do? Skip down the road to the job center and just hold hands? It's not easy out here. Depression's a killer, especially when you've got no plans. So much pain on a daily basis. Would you not grab the with both hands? It's a shame to strong enough to wipe out the whole gang. I'm being brutally honest, I don't condone it, but I understand the stealing.
If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the bit. We're far from ordinary people. If you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. Even when we grow, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people. I'm falling again. We look up to greet the heavens. Who cares if we had harsh beginnings? We look onwards. If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the vein. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people. We're far from ordinary. Far from ordinary.
Mi piace con lei della flora. In altre città d'Europa tenerla da dietro e sbanfare la Roma. Mentre cucina qualcosa di appetitoso. Bere.
Guardare dei documentari è sull'universo e su come funziona. È la via di Carlito, ma con un lieto fine. Come andare in paradiso, ma senza morire. È una rosa senza spine. Energie negative, tra i tuoi amici ci sono delle spie. Alla faccia di chi lo va a dire. Willy Willy, neri neri, casini, problemi. Fammi un applauso con i piedi, ora che sono ancora in piedi. Qua non ti ascoltano quando hai sete, ti stanno addosso quando bevi. Habibi, 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 Habibi. Scusa, mamma, se mamma accusa. Quando torno tardi tu sei la mia scusa. Tu sei il mio rifugio se sta porta è chiusa. Volevo fare il pilota, stare in alta quota. Ma questi anni di volo, non voglio stare da solo, no. E quindi hostess, sono qui, sì. Non lasciarmi così, no. Davanti a tutti così. Tu da sempre sei il mio sogno lucido. Ho da sempre voluto il tuo numero. Che tu fossi la mia babysitter, che tu fossi la prof di recupero. Sono settimane che ti provo a chiamare. Fai la presa male, posti foto col cane. Scrivi e dici che è il tuo unico amore. Così non vale, baby, così non vale.
Non si fa così.
Willy Willy, neri neri, casini, problemi. Fammi un applauso con i piedi, ora che sono ancora in piedi. Qua non ti ascoltano quando hai sete, ti stanno addosso quando bevi. Habibi, 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 Habibi.
Mi piace con lei della flora. In altre città d'Europa tenerla da dietro e sbanfare l'aroma. Mentre cucina qualcosa di appetitoso. Bere, guardare dei documentari è sull'universo e su come funziona. È la via di Carlito, ma con un lieto fine. Come andare in paradiso, ma senza morire. È una rosa senza spine. Energie negative, tra i tuoi amici ci sono delle spie. Alla faccia di chi lo va a dire. Willy Willy, neri neri, casini, problemi. Fammi un applauso con i piedi, ora che sono ancora in piedi. Qua non ti ascoltano quando hai sete, ti stanno addosso quando bevi. Habibi, 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 Habibi.
Scusa, bras la scusa, mamma, se mamma accusa. Quando torno tardi tu sei la mia scusa. Tu sei il mio rifugio se sta porta è chiusa. Volevo fare il pilota, stare in alta quota. Ma questi anni di volo, non voglio stare da solo, no. E quindi hostess, sono qui, sì. Non lasciarmi così, no. Davanti a tutti così. Tu da sempre sei il mio sogno. Ho da sempre voluto il tuo numero. Che tu fossi la mia babysitter, che tu fossi la prof di recupero. Sono settimane che ti provo a chiamare. Fai la presa male, posti foto col cane. Scrivi e dici che è il tuo unico amore. Così non vale, baby, così non vale.
Willy,
Casini,
Well, welcome to the start of the European International Cup, the first group stage game of this pre-season tournament.
Yeah, and these tournaments, much more of a big deal these days, and the fans certainly play a bigger part.
And this match features Borussia Dortmund against Monaco. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. Leicester defenders trailing now, here's a chance. He scored! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here, and they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Oh, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Can go in from here, really in the clear now. I think the opposition looks as though they believe they'd get through then, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. Defended well. Now Adrian Silva. Golovin. Anticipate. This could be a chance. They've broken through again and scored again. Restarting at 2-0. Golovin. Jemison. Sidibe. It's one back. Really in the clear now. In on goal. And it's a goal. They've just run away from them. And they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
Borussia Dortmund on the ball, they've worked hard to get it there. Royce. It's a good chance. That's a very good goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of... pride.
Borussia Dortmund back in possession. This is how they love to play on the break. Got to keep his nerve here. Team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Jemison, good place to win the ball here, and he could get away here. Here's the chance to get in the cross, and here's the
point, you know that it's red. I leave it. to my friend though. Don't wanna step but I move 10 toes. We down with the sitting down is so detrimental. Stand up with my crew, hit the don't look for no mental. Stay low on job levels. I know I ain't blown, but how long I've been doing this thing? I did it on my own for no reason.
Welcome again to the European International. Cup, this pre-season tournament, we are at the second match stage for you.
Well, obviously the players aren't fully match fit, but under the spotlight of the cameras and a lot of supporters, you're expected to put in a good performance, and it's not always easy.
Our main game today features Sevilla, and they are up against Borussia Dortmund.
This is the Sevilla lineup for this game. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this man.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. This is the marksman here. He's on target again for his team. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
And that has... this could be it. He's in now. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. That's a corner. Delivered by Royce. Defended well.
Throw for Sevilla. Jesus Navas. Ben Yedder.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Very good individual play with the ball. Real opening now. That's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. What a spell of play this is. The two goals coming one so quickly after the other.
Two goals and two very good goals as well. Some great passing and some great finishing involved there.
Restarting at 2-0. Ben Yedder.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to fall.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Going for goal! And this is a goal! He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline.
It's a quick break.
Can he do it? Oh, that's such a classy goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's...
Big dreams, big dreams, rolls
Well, the players getting fitter game by game. It's the third round of matches in this European International Cup, this pre-season tournament.
Yeah, we're getting into the swing of things now. We've seen some pretty entertaining football so far, hoping for more of the same.
This could be a chance. He's had a go here. And it's out for a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. It's a good cross. Oh, that's good defending. Really connected well, and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
When we look at Borussia Dortmund, and he could get away here. Well done, the goalkeeper. He was really exposed.
Yeah, it was a good break, and you did fancy the player bearing down on goal, but fair play to the keeper.
Corner now from Reus.
It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
The goal then for Borussia Dortmund.
Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of...
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Mateo Pablo Musacchio.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling up every night? Girl, I've fallen for you. Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling up every night?
Something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the vet. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Yo.
We're far
Yo.
From ordinary.
Alright, how can I say this? I'm a place where no one expects us to make it. There was the Stone Roses and Oasis, but when they were big, we were still babies. I'm talking to the new generation, and we wasn't born in the 80s. They say that we don't see many places, cause nobody's left there for ages. Serious love for the people that raised us, even though it got crazy. Poverty stricken, but that never fazed us, not one of us lazy. And I'll be the first to say money don't change us. Well, it didn't change me. I'll never forget where I came from, that's cause it's the struggle that saved me. On the streets we got brawl, and we play on the grass, cause we're trying to be pro footballers. They say there's no kings out here, nobody's got money, every one of us poor. I beg to differ, cause I see the bigger picture. Every one of us kings, we could live on the street and make it a castle, what they call us. You can keep throwing out orders, in fact bring cameras and record us. We've been fighting for survival, and you're gonna learn what war does. Why did he call it an army? That's cause he's filled.
full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the bit. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chest are full of northern love. Even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people. We're far from ordinary.
Okay, what did he expect? They expect us to fail this test. They think we're broken, we're not blessed. Like we're gonna watch our parents stress. No chance, and more time our parents are broken up anyway. There's no romance, and the car's been sold. And that's cause there's no keeping up with their finance. What did he want us to do? Skip down the road to the job center and just hold hands? It's not easy out here. Depression's a killer, especially when you've got no plans. So much pain on a daily basis. Would you not grab the with both hands? It's a shame the strong enough to wipe out the whole gang. If I'm being brutally honest, I don't condone it, but I understand the stealing and the violence. Yeah, I'm wrong when you hear the sirens. No comment, leave the room in silence. That's the same boy whose mum got treated bad in the job center on Friday. Dad don't care, so he lacks the guidance. It's a shame that the streets are evil, but that's just where we grown up. Not everything was legal, but that's where we learned to be tough. Most people grind to a halt like a car with no petrol or no diesel, but we keep it moving around there. We're far from
if you
people.
Wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the bit. We're far from ordinary people. If you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chest are full of northern love. Even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people. Falling again, we look up to greet the heavens. Who cares if we had harsh beginnings? We look onwards. If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the bit. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chest are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people. We're far from ordinary. Far from ordinary.
mi piace con lei della flora. In altre città d'Europa tenerla da dietro e sbanfare la Roma. Mentre cucina qualcosa di appetitoso. Bere. Guardare dei documentari è sull'universo e su come funziona. È la via di Carlito, ma con un lieto fine. Come andare in paradiso, ma senza morire. È una rosa senza spine, energie negative. Tra i tuoi amici ci sono delle spie, alla faccia di chi lo va a dire. Willy Willy, neri neri, casini. Problemi. Fammi un applauso con i piedi, ora che sono ancora in piedi. Qua non ti ascoltano quando hai sete, ti stanno addosso quando bevi. Habibi, 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 Habibi. Slasusa. Mamma se mamma accusa. Quando torno tardi tu sei la mia scusa. Tu sei il mio rifugio se sta porta è chiusa. Volevo fare il pilota, stare in alta quota. Ma questi anni di volo, non voglio stare da solo, no. E quindi hostess, sono qui, sì. Non lasciarmi così, no. Davanti a tutti così. Tu da sempre sei il mio sogno lucido. Ho da sempre voluto il tuo numero. Che tu fossi la mia babysitter, che tu fossi la prof di recupero. Sono settimane che ti provo a chiamare. Fai la presa male, posti foto col cane. Scrivi
It's a game, really, we don't have to sell for you. It's got such a fascinating history. You know the interest. We could have sold the stadium out, what, 5-6 times over, I reckon, because of the history of the rivalry here. Hopefully it lives up to the billing. Hi there again, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith for your commentary today on this match, which is going to have an extra factor to it, the heavy rain that's been falling.
Yeah, the ball is going to skid across the surface.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. They've just run away from them, and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack, because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
Mortensen. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Plenty of width for the team to attack into. He's through. Going in for goal. It's another goal. They have scored a really good goal.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Mortensen. Just read the intentions of the opposition there. Oh, he could be in. He's in the clear. Here's a chance, goalkeeper. Exposed, spaced across the ball now. What a header! And what a goal! Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those, a thumping effort.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today. This could be it. Real chance now. Wonderful goal. Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. The break is definitely on. An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and did not...
Shots on here, and he's taken the chance beautifully. They've scored from the restart.
Could have been a side or big league. Your brother, will you please believe?
Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. As always, we'll try not to make any slips in the commentary, but there might be some slips out on the pitch, Alan, in these wet conditions.
Yeah, and I don't think it's going to stop during the course of the match, so I don't think it's going to affect the game in any way in terms of calling it off, but it might get very wet for the players.
Odense will play today against Horsens. And this is the lineup for the home side. And he could get away here. Can he do it? He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Nielsen. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. This is how they love to play on the break, guiding it through. No doubt about that, goal kick. We can have another look at that very important match-leading goal. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. He's through. It's a corner. But here comes the corner. And they get it away. Neatly intercepted. In with a chance. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. If you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Could get the ball into the box now. Cleared away by the defender. He's had a go here. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Corner played in. Good defensive clearance there. Trots on. Pressure on. Another corner. Brilliant reach by the goalkeeper to make the save.
Wow, I think even his defenders are shocked at that.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance. It's a goal kick. It's Smith. Could be dangerous. Really in the clear now. Put in from the wide area. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Hansen. Smith. Now he's looking for support. Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Excellent interception. This could be it. That's a clever pass. And it will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. Lost the ball. Smith. Opportunity in a wider area. Really in the clear now. In on goal. Well, there is an injured player, and the teams haven't put the ball out. It is the referee who has called a halt.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Excellent interception. It could be a chance. Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Striding forward, purposefully. It's a good cross. He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going in.
Mi piace con lei della flora, in altre città d'Europa tenerla da dietro e sbanfare la Roma, mentre cucina qualcosa di appetitoso, bere, guardare dei documentari è sull'universo e su come funziona, wow. È la via di Carlito, ma con un lieto fine, come andare in paradiso, ma senza morire. Problemi. Fammi un applauso con i piedi, ora che sono ancora in piedi. Qua non ti ascoltan quando hai sete, ti stanno addosso quando bevi, Habibi. Habibi, Habibi, Habibi. Habibi, Habibi, Habibi.
Something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the bit. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chest are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Yo.
We're far
Yo.
From ordinary
right, how can I say this? I'm a place where no one expects us to make it. There was the Stone Roses and Oasis, but when they were big, we were still babies. I'm talking to the new generation.
It's match time. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith with you as always to describe it. And we're looking forward to something special today.
Well, I think so, Martin. I hope these two teams won't disappoint us.
Our main match, Bromby against Horsens. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. 4-4-2, but a diamond shape.
Letting the shot go! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Pass threaded through. In with a chance.
Put into the middle.
And in goes the header.
It's a thumping effort.
Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. We know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Guiding it through the defenders. Guided through. He's through here.
He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick. Hansen. Room now out on the wing.
He's in. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. This is Mensah. Plenty of width for... He might be through.
Well-rehearsed flick. That's a very good goal. And that's the third. The hat-trick. It's a day. He'll never forget.
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
This could be it. Oh, it's got to be. Struck the post here.
He's looking for the cross. Well, in it goes.
That is a high-class header to score here.
Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure. I know Alan does.
Oh yeah, flying in. friend though. Don't wanna step out, I move 10 toes, mix down with the. Sitting down is so detrimental. Stand up with my crew, hit the. Don't look for no mental, stay low on job levels. I know I ain't blown, but how long I've been doing this thing? Did it on my own, for no real. Who's that, that's things. Oh, GSBSC, that's him. When he falls by limb, got the pool, you can't tackle him. I got lightning shining. When Lizzie comes here and we step and flex, do this as long as the air's correct. Oh, yeah. Lightning shining. Reminded. When Lizzie comes here and we step and flex, do this as long as the year's correct. Blacked out cause they match my team. Yeah. Their backwards will breathe, so they dream. Yeah. Tell them don't come around if you ain't around, you can leave. See me, I just money dance on my enemy.
Well, you recognise him, I know, but he's definitely on view today. The top scorer in the league, and it's live. Alan Smith is with me, I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today. And this match is Horsens against Esbjerg. And really in the clear now, in on goal. Keeper not taking any chances, and shoots! He's gone! Fantastic start, really quick off the blocks here, and they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Well, he's followed the forwards manual, Alan, hasn't he, really following up to get the chance when it comes off the keeper.
Well, that's what a striker's game should be all about, anticipating the knockdown and getting there first.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. That's an easy cutout. Good vision. Whipped in from the wide area. And they've scored again! Well, it's a super period of the game for this team. To get one goal was excellent, but now they've doubled their money. Restarting at 2-0. Unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. He's through! To go in from here, keeper's ball, no question about that. It was a weak cross, really.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual...
And he could get away here. Wonderful header!
Oh, lovely glance, that.
Great power with the header, excellently placed, fine goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those, a thumping effort.
Well, two against the goalkeeper, and they managed to stay onside and worked it perfectly, really.
Yeah, they did, and players of this standard should be able to work it perfectly. And the pass was released at just the right moment, taking the keeper out of the equation.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. We've given it straight to the opposition. Going forward well. Chance for the cross. Cleared away, well away from goal. Juncker. He's aimed it in towards the front post. Thank you.
piace, mi piace con lei della flora. In altre città d'Europa tenerla da dietro e sbanfare la Roma. Mentre cucina qualcosa di appetitoso, bere, guardare dei documentari è sull'universo e su come funziona. È la via di Carlito, ma con un lieto fine. Come andare in paradiso, ma senza morire. È una rosa senza spine, energie negative. Tra i tuoi amici ci sono delle spie, alla faccia di chi lo va a dire. Willy Willy, neri neri, casini, problemi. Fammi un applauso con i piedi, ora che sono ancora in piedi. Qua non ti ascoltano quando hai sete, ti stanno addosso quando bevi. Habibi, 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 Habibi. Slasusa, mamma se mamma accusa. Quando torno tardi tu sei la mia scusa. Tu sei il mio rifugio se sta porta è chiusa. Volevo fare il pilota, stare in alta quota. Ma questi anni di volo, non voglio stare da solo, no. E quindi hostess, sono qui, sì. Non lasciarmi così, no. Davanti a tutti così. Tu da sempre sei il mio sogno.
Well, here he is, the top scorer in the league, the main feature of our match today, and it's live. Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
What's this game going to bring us? We'll find out very shortly now, won't we, because the game is underway.
This is the home team lineup.
Well, it looks like all hands to the defence. He can put them in front. Corner given. In goes the corner. Defended well. I think the cross is on. A little touch on. He worked so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Opportunity in a... What, this could be it. Has to get it into the box. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. It really is shaping up to be a fantastic season. So much competition, particularly at the top. Well, he could be in. Maybe he'll cross it here. Got up well, Alan. Came close.
Yeah, a bit of space in the box and connected with it really well.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. And here's the shot. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. He's beaten the goalkeeper, but only just. It went in off the keeper.
Well, I think it was just a power on the ball, Martin. It was too much for him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Unmarked in the middle. What a brilliant goal.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Restarting at 2-0. Smith left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. The scores! A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header, that was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all.
Do you think I'm stupid? Thank you.
Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling up?
Well, here he is, the top scorer in the league, the main feature of our match today, and it's live. Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
And this match is Horsens against Nordjylland. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation. And
to put them in front. Oh, a touch will do. That's even better play to stop the chance. He could cross it from here. He's had a go here. He scored. Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. They've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Able to cut that out. With, the break is definitely on. Gets his cross in. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. There is no doubt that the home side today are the story of the season so far. Tremendous football, great results.
Well, I had this locked down as a mid-table team, Martin, but so far so good. In a Europa League spot, who
who's to say they can't continue this form? They've certainly got so much confidence within the group.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. Saw the goal and went for it. Well, that's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance you can't blame him.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Anderson. Christensen. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Opportunity. This could be a chance. Put in from the wide area. And he's done it!
I think this is the kind of player, he's got the kind of ability that you know if you can get the ball out to him, he will deliver an end product, and he did there, didn't he?
The goalkeeper left totally isolated here, and the two attackers just worked it past him for a simple goal.
Yeah, they used their heads, the lad in possession didn't try and go for glory. He knew when to release the pass, and he did just that.
It's given away. It's Smith. Well, this attack really in the clear now. Now he can cross it. They can't stop him. That is a high-class header to score here. Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers. And this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
Superb goal here.
Well, it's come in from a long way out. And from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. And Smith. He's through. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the vein. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Yeah.
We're far from ordinary.
Alright, how can I say this? From a place where no one expects us to make it. There was the Stone Roses and Oasis, but when they were big, we were still babies. I'm talking to the new generation, and we wasn't born in the 80s. They say that we don't see many places, cause nobody's left there for ages. Serious love for the people that raised us, even though it got crazy. Poverty stricken, but that never fazed us, not one of us lazy. And I'll be the first to say money don't change us. Well, it didn't change me. I'll never forget where I came from, that's cause it's the struggle that saved me. On the streets we got brought up, and we'd play on the grass, cause we're trying to be pro footballers. They say there's no kings out here, nobody's got money, every one of us paupers. I beg to differ, cause I see the bigger picture. Every one of us kings, we could live on the street and make it a castle, what they call us. You can keep throwing out orders, in fact bring cameras and record us. We've been fighting for survival, and you're gonna learn what war does. Why did he call it an army? That's cause he's filled with soldiers. There's war going on outside in his life.
If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the vein. We're far from ordinary people. If you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Okay, what do they expect? They expect us to fail this test. They think we're broken, we're not blessed. Like we're gonna watch our parents stress. No chance, and more time our parents are broken up anyway. There's no romance, and the car's been sold. And that's cause there's no keeping up with their finance. What did he want us to do? Skip down the road to the job center and just hold hands? It's not easy out here. Depression's a killer, especially when you've got no plans. So much pain on a daily basis. Would you not grab the with both hands? It's a shame to strong enough to wipe out the whole gang. I'm being brutally honest. I don't condone.
It is a great fixture with a wonderful history, and the usual hype has been building all week long. The stadium is full and the fans are getting to fever pitch. We should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And this is today's starting line. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Opportunity to cross here. The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Supporting player alongside. Just a quick word on this super scoring season for the visiting team today.
Well, they've been full of goals and coming from all areas of the pitch too.
Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Now they've thrown, and he could get away here. Surely! He's gone! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Hansen. And now he's looking for some support. He might be through. In with a header and a goal! Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. What an impact. Emphatic finish.
Lost the ball. Opportunity. This could be it. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Presented the ball to the opposition. He's got some room out here in the wide position. This is how they love to play on the break. They can't stop him. And it's in for the goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today.
Mi piace con lei della flora, in altre città d'Europa tenerla da dietro e sbanfare l'aroma, mentre cucina qualcosa di appetitoso, bere, guardare dei documentari è sull'universo e su come funziona, è la via di Carlito, ma con un lieto fine, come andare in paradiso, ma senza morire, è una rosa senza spine. Energie negative, tra i tuoi amici ci sono delle spie, alla faccia di chi lo va a dire. Willy Willy, neri neri, casini, problemi. Fammi un applauso con i piedi, ora che sono ancora in piedi. Qua non ti ascoltano quando hai sete, ti stanno addosso quando bevi. Habibi, 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 Habibi. Habibi, 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 yeah. Habibi, yeah. Habibi. Scusa, bras la scusa. Mamma, se mamma accusa. Quando torno tardi tu sei la mia scusa. Tu sei il mio rifugio se sta porta è chiusa. Volevo fare il pilota, stare in alta quota.
ma questi anni di volo non voglio stare da solo, no. E quindi hostess, sono qui, sì, non lasciarmi così, no, davanti a tutti così. Tu da sempre sei il mio sogno lucido, ho da sempre voluto il tuo numero, che tu fossi la mia babysitter, che tu fossi la prof di recupero. Sono settimane che ti provo a chiamare, fai la presa male, posti foto col cane, scrivi e dici che è il tuo unico amore, così non vale, baby, così non vale.
Si fa così,
Willy Willy, neri neri, casini, problemi. Fammi un applauso con i piedi, ora che sono ancora in piedi. Qua non ti ascoltano quando hai sete, ti stanno addosso quando bevi, Habibi. Habibi, Habibi, Habibi. Habibi, Habibi, Habibi.
Labyrinth.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm bats crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling up every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
Yeah.
look at me in defeat. Don't rinse me more, we've been fighting all week. Filled with struggle, I weep, I've been on these streets. But still against me, you're weak in your eyes. I can tell when you're lying. Admit that you're wrong when you know I'm so right. Only the truth when you look in my eyes. I'm a child boy and you know that it's red. How do you get there? Like as yesterday. Whoever's your red. Lightning shining. When does he come true and we step flex? Do this as long as he is correct. Oh yeah. Lightning shining, reminded. When does it come true? Every step we flex.
It's a game, really, we don't have to sell for you. It's got such a fascinating history. You know the interest. We could have sold the stadium out, what, 5-6 times over, I reckon, because of the history of the rivalry here. Hopefully it lives up to the billing. Welcome to you all to this always intriguing game, but it might have another element to it today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, I'll pose that question to you. What about the snow?
Yes, it's coming down quite heavily at the moment. I'm not sure whether that's going to continue.
This could be a chance. Oh, it's awesome. It's attacking strength and they've got a lead again. And they'll be feeling they're going to head for victory again. Such a difficult thing to score on a regular basis at this level of football. But they have found the answer. They've got the formula. That's beautifully done for the goal.
The defenders seem to lose. The concentration almost, they saw it coming from a long way out,
and that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here, cleverly done with that technique. Bit of space, oh, he's through, has to get it into the box, punched away by the keeper. It must be, you can only put it behind for the corner. Corner played into the middle. Got to be. And now they're two up. And another fine piece of attacking play. Typical, really, of the work of the players and the effort that they put in on the training ground. The manager's got terrific belief in attacking football. And he must be thrilled. Probably beyond even his wildest dreams. They attack, they score. They attack, they score. That's the kind of team they are. Restarting at 2-0. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. He's through. Well, the wide man in the clear here. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Good play, one-on-one. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. And there's the goal! Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure, I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the...
Don't rinse me more, we've been fine.
come true and we step flex. Do this as long as he is correct. Oh yeah. Lightning, shining, reminded. When does he come true and we step flex? I'ma do this as long as he is correct. And now I'm sitting there with a pen, I said say hello to my friend though. The one that slept but I moved 10 toes, mixed down with the. Sitting down is so detrimental. Stand up with my crew, hit the. Don't look for no mental, stay low on job levels. I know I ain't blown, but how long I've been doing this thing? I did it on my own, for no reason. Who's that? That's thing. OGSBSC, that's him when he falls by limb. Got the pool, you can't tickle him. I got lightning shining. Come true and we step and flex. Do this as long as he is correct. Oh yeah. Flying in, shining, reminded. When does he come true and we step and flex? I'ma do this as long as he is correct. I blacked out cause they match my team. Yeah. Their backwards will breathe, still a dream. Yeah. Don't come around if you ain't around, you can leave. See me, I just money down to my enemy.
Our main feature today on EA TV, two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. Big warm welcome to you from myself, Martin Tyler, and of course from Alan Smith alongside me as well. But warm actually isn't the word, really, not here in the stadium, with the snow coming down.
Yes.
Really in the clear now. He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Room now out on the wing. He might be through. Keeper goes with a fist here, cleared away, well away from goal. Chance to put it in the box from here. Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end. That whipped in ball at the near post. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front than they really could have been.
Yeah, Mike, they look back on that with a bit of regret because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
The break is definitely on. Totally unmarked in the middle. A really great goal.
His timing had to be spot on there, Martin, with that volley. And it was.
Just widen the margin here to... ...2-0. A very good interception. Plenty of width for Leicester defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. They can't stop it. Oh, fantastic goal.
A
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he will.
Mi piace con lei della flora, in altre città d'Europa tenerla da dietro e sbanfare la Roma, mentre cucina qualcosa di appetitoso, bere, guardare dei documentari è sull'universo e su come funziona, è la via di Carlito, ma con un lieto fine, come andare in paradiso, ma senza morire, è una rosa senza spine. Energie negative, tra i tuoi amici ci sono delle spie, alla faccia di chi lo va a dire. Willy Willy, neri neri, casini, problemi. Fammi un applauso con i piedi, ora che sono ancora in piedi. Qua non ti ascoltano quando hai sete, ti stanno addosso quando bevi. Habibi, 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 Habibi. Habibi, 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 Habibi. Scusa, brasla, scusa, mamma, se mamma, mamma, scusa. Quando torno tardi tu sei la mia scusa, tu sei il mio rifugio se sta porta è chiusa. Volevo fare il pilota, stare in alta quota, ma questi anni di volo, non voglio stare da solo.
Well, you recognize him, I know, but he's definitely on view today. The top scorer in the league, and it's live. Alan Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today. And this match is Horsens will play against Copenhagen. The lineup for the home side. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the convention. Shape, it's the one that the manager prefers.
And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Very well won tackle, well up the pitch as well.
Gonna try his luck. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Well, a little look of celebration, but inwardly, he must be buzzing. Brilliant.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Now the possibility for a cross.
Going for goal!
Restarting at 2-0.
And they managed to score here.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Pass threaded through. It's on the goal, they went for it.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling up every night? Girl, I'm falling for you.
Genie.
See ya.
You've been my Einstein, my Newton, my Galilei, all of my Hawkins. Boy, put the pep in my step, put your arm on my neck while I'm walking. Please understand, yeah, I'm falling for you.
Oh my God, baby, baby, don't you see? I got everything you need.
Well, the main story here is we are going to see in action the top scorer in the league. And it's live. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. Playing today for you, Aalborg against Horsens. This could be a chance.
Opportunity to cross here. Got to be.
Taking it on the ball to score.
Well, it's a fantastic strike, so spectacular.
What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing that volley.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Room now out of the wing.
Really in the clear now. It's a good ball. It's a shot now.
Corner. He's put in the corner.
Can finish it off. That's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other.
Was a truly fabulous goal.
Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of desire.
Let's see the replay now. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Come to Wirtz. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Got some room out here in the wide position. Put into the middle.
He's got his head to it and scored.
A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the score.
Against me a week.
Something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I go with it. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Yo.
We're far from ordinary.
All right, how can I say this? I'm a place where no one expects us to make it. It was the Stone Roses and Oasis, but when they were big, we were still babies. I'm talking to the new generation, and we wasn't born in the 80s. They say that we don't see many places, because nobody's left there for ages. Serious love for the people that raised us, even though it got crazy. Poverty stricken, but that never fazed us. Not one of us lazy, and I'll be the first to say money don't change us. Well, it didn't change me. I'll never forget where I came from. That's because it's the struggle that saved me. On the streets we got brawls, and we play on the grass, because we're trying to control footballers. They say there's no kings out here, nobody's got money, every one of us poor. I see the bigger picture. Every one of us kids, we can live on the street and make it a castle. What they call us? They can keep throwing out orders. If I bring cameras and record us, we've been fighting for survival. And you're gonna learn the borders. Why is he called?
Well, you recognize him, I know, but he's definitely on view today. The top scorer in the league, and it's live. Hello, everyone. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith with me as usual. Big welcome to you to today's game. And this match is Horsens versus Midtjylland. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Gonna try one now. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That
kind of chance. It's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, it reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
That's top quality, no doubt about it.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. And here is another angle on that goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Can find some... really in the clear now, in on goal. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. Oh, they've got another one!
Mi piace con lei della flora. In altre città d'Europa tenerla da dietro e sbanfare l'aroma. Mentre cucina qualcosa di appetitoso. Bere. Guardare dei documentari è sull'universo e su come funziona. Wow. È la via di Carlito, ma con un lieto fine. Come andare in paradiso, ma senza morire. È una rosa senza spine. Energie negative, tra i tuoi amici ci sono delle spie, alla faccia di chi lo va a dire. Willy Willy, neri neri, casini, problemi. Fammi un applauso con i piedi, ora che sono ancora in piedi. Qua non ti ascoltano quando hai sete, ti stanno addosso quando bevi. Habibi, 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 Habibi. Habibi, 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 yeah. Habibi, yeah. Habibi. Scusa, brasla, scusa. Mamma, se mamma accusa. Quando torno tardi tu sei la mia scusa. Tu sei il mio rifugio se sta porta è chiusa. Volevo fare il pilota, stare in alta quota. Ma in questi anni di volo non voglio stare da solo, no. E quindi hostess, sono qui, sì, non lasciarmi così, no, davanti a tutti così. Tu da sempre sei il mio sogno lucido, ho da sempre voluto il tuo numero. Che tu fossi la mia babysitter, che tu fossi la prof di recupero. Sono settimane che ti provo a chiamare, fai la presa male, posti foto col cane. Scrive e dici che è il tuo unico amore, così non va. Casini, problemi. Fammi un applauso con i piedi, ora che sono ancora in piedi. Qua non ti ascoltano quando hai sete, ti stanno addosso.